Well, this is going to be an interesting next 8 to 10 hours. Looking south of downtown Spokane, we have thunderstorms approaching from the south. And before they get here, the gusty winds that will tell us they're on their way will arrive. Could be some blowing dust, could be gusts in the 40, possibly even 50 mile per hour range. Your forecast first for tonight, chance of thunderstorms. Thunderstorms in Spokane in the 11 o'clock plus range. Gusty winds, however, could arrive well before that. In general, winds out of the south at 5 to 10, 15 miles per hour, but those gust winds could be quite a bit stronger. 59 degrees for an overnight low. For tomorrow, quite a drop in our temperatures, down to 72. A chance of showers tomorrow, mainly over the higher terrain, could see some isolated thunderstorms there as well. Our high today, 90 degrees, 20 degrees above average. No precipitation out at the airport, 8:39 our sunset time. It's 89 degrees right now in Spokane, 88 with clear skies in Coeur d'Alene. Here's our Doppler radar, and we are watching some thunderstorms just now crossing the Oregon border into the Tri-City area. Reports of a strong thunderstorm there, just now showing up in portions of the Blue Mountains, southern portions of Assotin County. Again, the thunderstorms taking their time, working their way to the north at about 25 to 30 miles per hour. But the gust front, those winds in advance of the thunderstorms, already making their way into southern portions of the Columbia Basin and could see those gusts in the 50 mile per hour range. Satellite and radar shows our cold front draped across the Cascades right now, but pushing its way to the east. Our 24-hour forecast, the ridge of high pressure that brought the sunshine and the very warm weather is now off to the east. We are going to be in a southwesterly flow. Here's our cold front making its way to the east. Southwesterly flow for the next several days. That is going to bring up enough moisture to keep at least a slight chance of showers in our forecast. Temperatures will cool, but will just be down around average. Overnight lows tonight will be down in the 50s around the region. Our high temperatures tomorrow, back down in the 60s and 70s again. These readings are just about average, if not even a little bit above average. Your 7-day forecast, unsettled but not especially wet. A hit and miss shower here, a shower there. Temperatures in the 70s for the most part. One dry day on Saturday with a passing ridge of high pressure. We do have the potential for some strong thunderstorms tonight. I will be watching that very closely. The big concern with these storms are going to be the winds. Again, potential for 50 mile per hour winds. Also, wow, some pretty good size hail reported down around the Tri-Cities as well. Strong updrafts with these storms, mm-hmm, and that's what produces that.
50 mile an hour winds, those are pretty significant.
Absolutely. Yeah. And even though it has been wetter than usual, blowing dust could also be a problem, or pollen. We have plenty of that.
We do. That pine
pollen
is everywhere.
Blow it into British Columbia.
You'll keep us updated.
Yes, I will.
Thanks a lot, Kris.